Marty!
Down.
I'm you gotta stop that guy! Oh. He jacked all my money!
Man, I can't believe you got that guy. You really saved my ass.
I think this is yours.
Wow, insane! I'd say you earned yourself a reward, bro.
Jesco's an elite truck.
Alright, the fuck is this bullshit? We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely, yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight, you and me. We're arrows.
Davey, you can't do anything about this fucking turd?
Yeah, Dave. What can you do about me?
Here's Trevor.
Gee, right! Looky-looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying...
Oh, you're good.
The three cunts.
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're gonna use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
You know, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic Blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block. Tow truck, sack them. We'll get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. Garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me.
You're the guy stealing contracts.
You burnt a farm, killed my brothers.
You had too many brothers. They needed culling.
You're fucking dead.
Aren't we all? We live and we die. That's our curse. Hey, you want to expedite the situation? Come fucking find me. Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck.
I'll be there, man! I don't know when, but I'll be there!
Thank you.
9.9% of germs.
Junk, crap, shit.
truck is at the lot.
Yeah, you should come by. Yeah, all right, call me later.
Project haircut in a folder set. This is where Jose punch you the folder set. Meet your quota whenever I put a quota on the track.
Out of the way, man!
Hey,
fucking fool!
That's the garbage truck.
Like plankton and helium and gold teeth and shit.
If you could travel at the speed of light, trust me, it would be very difficult to read traffic signals.
Oh, please, a lady in the passenger seat.
Quiet, woman, I'm driving.
So just close your eyes and get into the science of this music.
Oh, it's the science thugs.
Forgive me.
haven't seen you at the Epsilon. You okay?
Come on, then!
Oh, God! Hey!
All right, I got some masks. We're all gonna look real pretty. Let's roll, fuckhead!
Okay?
Hey, how you doing?
Go tell the program.
Hello.
Oh, yeah!